Oh, and you've got some practice in, two matches in. What are your assessment of the conditions and the pitches here in the UAE? And are you adjusting your training accordingly for the heat and the kind of conditions we've been offered?
Yeah, we have. Conditions, I think, have been challenging and indifferent. No two pitches, I think, in any games have been the same. So I think important attribute for any team that wants to be successful in the tournament is going to have to be adaptability. Given any circumstance, any time during the game, the wicket might change, or the game just demands something more from you. So I think sides with a more balanced, well-rounded skill set will be best prepared in adapting to conditions. And I think we proved that we could do that last night. The wicket changed a little bit as it got on and proved easier to bat in the second innings. So hopefully if we continue that mindset and that hunger, we can produce more wins.
Speaking of balance, there's been a nice balanced rotation of players because there's so much talent within the squad this time around, which also promotes a sort of healthy competition. How is the management ensuring that everyone gets a chance and that everyone feels like they're in competition?
Yeah, it's an unforgiving sort of challenge that the coach and captain and selectors have, but it's so rewarding. And I think the culture and the team environment really does reflect how the guys who are missing out majority of the time feel. I think they need to feel as big of part as the guys who are playing the biggest roles, because they can be called upon at any time, and ultimately we're all trying to achieve the same goal in winning the IPL. And you cannot win the IPL just with 11 players. You need a big round squad of players in order to win the IPL.
Download now from mpl.live.